You have to prove your maturity listening to this movie, and you can't because you're not a sufficient age.
Over here.
Don't talk to me.
Can we please get back to playing the game? It'll be way more fun than this.
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
How may I be of service? Here's what we're selling today.
all humans are ugly.
Wow, you look pretty desperate.
Fuck you, asshole!
I hear CityWalk's serving Mongolian food now.
How'd you feel to totally not be able to see the encouraging Philip movie?
Hey, over here!
You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge you need to stay focused at school.
Welcome to my coffee shop. Thanks for helping Tweak out in the back room. Would you like to try some coffee? It's fresh, like a sun-dappled cornfield ready for harvest. That purchase qualifies you to be a friend of Tweak Coffee online. As a friend of Tweak's, you'll receive fresh, homegrown emails. Then we'll sell your information to local spammers. Sure, we could sell it to one of the big national spammers, but I guess we just care a little more.
Come on! Ah! Ow! Wait, who's
fire
turning?
Camera butters! Ah! No, no! Oh, no, no! I could be watching TV right now. You're not waiting on me, are you? Let's go, asshole! This sucks! Run home to your mom, you pussy!
Jesus Christ! Now! You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero.
I love my wolf security system. I refuse to be the
okay, this is a sticker. Put all the money in a bag or I'll fucking kill each and every one. Oh, hey, all right, Benny. How's it going? Just showing the new kid around.
Hi, Butters.
Good to see you too, Butters. Thanks for checking in. Welcome to the Bank of South Park. Would you like to invest money with us today? Sorry, kid. Come back when you have some money to invest.
If you're ever traveling, Photo Dojo has a great deal on passport photos.
I'd worry more about your hair if that was you.
Oh, hello! Are you interested in some rhinoplasty? Here's a brochure with all of Dr. Tom's rates.
Out of my way.
Get on the ground and shut up or your brains are going on the fucking wall. Hey, Vance, how's it going? Just showing the new kid around today. Yeah, already been to the bank.
Hey, Butters, sweet kid.
Hey, kid, maybe you can help us with something. All these homeless people in South Park are making us look like a cold and heartless town. If you could go and beat the crap out of all the bums and vagrants, they'll leave town, and it'll restore South Park's reputation as a compassionate community. You gotta get every single one of those bastards, okay? Chop, chop!
Stay out of the Lost Forest. Sure, it's got treasure, but they say there's nowhere.
Where's your leash, human dog?
It's
it's like totally awesome to be mature like me and not immature like you, Trevor.
Hey, over here.
Oh, come on.
I'll give you a good price.
How? What'd I do? Oh. That's not nice. Play rough, huh? Hey! Ow! Oh, come on! Ow! What'd I do? That's not nice.
I could swear I heard a voice coming up from the sewers. It said something like, "Hody how."
Did you accidentally get someone? Hi! Did you accidentally get someone pregnant?
We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord.
Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling? Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling?
I'll be watching you, new kid, on Facebook. I hope you post a lot of cat pictures.
If you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom.
What sad times these are when the nation's youth run around in dungeon clothes playing the games of Satan. Young man, if you really want power, there's only one thing you must do. Find Jesus. Find him, and when you do, return to me.
Best thing about being a cop is people have to respect your authority.
Kid, find the key and bust me out of here.
You don't talk, huh? Me neither. That's why they won't let me out.
Maybe you should see a doctor. Sound off, Sergeant. That was stinky.
Sorry, kid, I'm too busy to talk to you right now. Maybe later. Not now, kid. I'm on a case.
Come on, give me a reason.
Tee hee hee hee. Tee hee hee hee. Hee hee hee.
You found me! Tee hee hee. Next time finding me won't be so easy.
Oh, you want some of this?
I don't even like donuts. That's the sad truth.
Do not despair, for many find Jesus only to lose him later. But the soul that does not abandon its search will surely be rewarded with his company. Remember that.
Stan one time gave me the grossest wet willy right here.
Goddamn Mongolians.
All right, welcome to Shitty Walk. Take all the praise. Only thing we're serving today is Mongolian beef. Mongolian beef, so good. Oh, I just love it. Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Shh! Mongolians are watching. They conquered me last week. Act natural.
Oh, yeah, Mongolian beef. So tasty, right? Wow.
It's not tasty at all. It's gross. Don't eat it. You eat a Mongolian beef, you shit your pants for 5 days.
All right, Mongolian.
Please, you gotta help me out. The Mongolians all live like rats in the Tower of a Peace next door. I'll keep the adults occupied here. You go top a tower and beat up all their kids. Beat up all the Mongolian kids. Then Mongolian think this neighborhood not a safe place. They move away. Go. Beat up the little Mongolian kids.
Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Mongolian beef smell like a Rhino Ridge's.
Hey, no fighting in here.
Ow, jeez.
Hey, Big Nose. You should consider having some work done.
Çamaşır niksen batloş tevlada.
we must recruit the Warriors 3. Ginamag of good Ben.
Well, what are we waiting for? Feel my righteous fury.
İçin şu durk biz ben. Şimdi niye bulsan imeli yapsan?
You're straight trippy, son.
Baidu bana. Çımak çınık san batloş tevlada. Hmph!
I got your back, yo.
Welcome to Seawalk. Can I take order, please?
If you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom. He's the best.
Hey, no fighting in here. Hey, no fighting in here.
Well, what brings you here today? Business or pleasure? Or howdy there. Haven't seen you before. You must be the new kid that moved to town. And you're into hunting, huh? Well, my boy, you've come to the right place. South Park is chock full of things to shoot that would delight any taxidermist, survivalist, or weekend animal death enthusiast. Ain't much I can sell to...
Oh, man, I remember getting beat up right over here.
This is... What the fuck? Oh, no!
Well, here we go again.
Ow!
standing on the edge of a cliff. Realize there must be more to life than this. Reaching for the stars, traveling so far, like a dragonfly. Just where my hand, we can't sin.